Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on an hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, 'cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're going to regret, 'cause I'm the best as ever been." "Johnny, rising up here, boy, play your fiddle hard, 'cause hell's broke loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. If you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil will get your soul." "Start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
"Abandon all hope, you enter here."
Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. Now sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done."
"Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house in the rising sun. Chicken in the red pan picking out dough. Bandages you bought by no child, no.
What?
Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid the golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you motherfucker, I'm the best that's ever been." He played,
"Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the red pan, picking out dough. Bandages you bought by no child, no.